Do you know how fast a human can throw? Well, I can tell you that it can throw over 100 miles per hour, which is 160 kilometers per hour. However, it doesn't go well all the time, as you can see here. This here is a regular elbow overuse injury. When performing a baseball pitch, the elbow resists its peak load at the instant of maximum extend rotation. At this instant, as you can see here, the elbow is exposed to an external valgus load of 85 Newton meters. This is like holding a weight of 25 kilograms in this extreme rotated position. One of the structures that resist this elbow load is the ulnar collateral ligament. This ligament ruptures or tears in a lot in baseball pitchers. Cadaver studies show that the forearm muscles can counteract this external valgus torque, but also the combination of elbow flexors and extensor muscles can stabilize a joint and thus counteract the high elbow load. However, it is unknown where these muscles are active at the peak load during pitching. So the aim of the study was to determine whether and which elbow muscles show activity at maximal external rotation during a fastball pitch in baseball pitchers. Why is this so important? Well, if we understand the injury mechanisms by this mechanical analysis, we might shed light on effective injury prevention programs. And we have more happy and healthy baseball pitchers, just as these guys over here. But how do we do these mechanical analysis? Well, we measured 11 baseball pitchers. They all threw 15 fastballs. We measured muscle activity of 6 elbow muscles by electromyography with a Plux device. Their movement was measured with a high-speed camera. And these two systems were synced with an LED. First, we start investigating the direct effect of forearm muscles. The blue muscle represents the flexor pronator muscles, and the orange muscle the pronator teres. When they are active, they can stabilize a joint. This is how it looks like during pitching. As you can see here, there is a muscle activity at the critical moment of maximum external rotation of both forearm muscles. We also investigated the indirect effect. We did this by comparing muscle activity of two muscle pairs, because when they are both active, they are able to stabilize the elbow joint. Here in orange, you can see the extensor and flexor forearm muscles, and in blue, the biceps and the tricep muscle pair. By using the co-contraction index, we can investigate how they are active, as you can see here during pitching. Again, we investigated the activity at maximum external rotation and both the biceps and the triceps muscle pair and the forearm flexor and extensor muscle pair show activity. This indicates a possible indirect effect as the combined activity of these muscles counteracts the opening of the elbow joint space. To conclude, we believe that active muscular contributions can counteract the elbow valgus load, what can be presumed to relieve the ulnar collateral ligament from maximal stress, and this is thus of importance in injury risk assessment in fastball pitching.